How's our friend doing tonight? No, I can't hear you. My name is Matthew Sean Shields, the owner of Silver Tide Logo and the head instructor of Shibu Marine. Tonight, what we're going to do is we're going to be doing some basic demonstrations for some basic basic skills for self-defense, as well as we're going to have a mini Black Belt Junior Challenge between these three girls, earn every price, lots of support. And I'm going to have my partner in crime, Samantha Hamilton, telling you about the details.
Thank you, COVID Naturals. Board breaking is a fundamental piece of all of martial arts because it helps us demonstrate the key tenets of perseverance and determination and indomitable spirit. The young ladies that you're going to see breaking tonight are breaking half-inch pine boards, lots of them, at the same time. And it's not easy. They're going to be using a variety of strikes with their hands, their elbows, and their feet. But to give you an idea of how difficult it is, we asked one of Coburg Naturals to help us demonstrate as a volunteer. So Carl Chung is going to come up and break a board tonight. Carl, if you could join us, please.
Give her a big round of applause. we have in the bathroom, Mouse had six before. She chose six with the clipboard. Six of six. I think she could have had some of them.
Right, Athena, break it.
facto for 50. She won that first fight. Whenever you're ready, ma'am.
Another round of applause for Colburn Taekwondo. Place award goes to Lily Cunningham. Award goes to Stacy Feenhoff.
Thank you very much.